This was so scary. I could have broke my ankle.